I asked him, I'm like, I beat you guys. Aren't you guys the best? I beat you guys. Does it not make me the best now? And Matt Eaton said, no, just because you beat us in a running match doesn't make you the best. You have to win TG4. I host TG4, you have to win that. That's what makes you the best. So I was like, oh, okay, I guess I'll have to go to TG4 and win that. Yeah, I don't know about underground tournaments. You know, I thought it was going to be like Evo, where they hosted like, you know, at an auditorium or something where there's like stages and whatnot. But it was hosted at Matt DG's house. Like, I saw all these smashers. He was housing like most of them. So they were like, I saw him sleep on the ground. And I was like walking in there. I'm like trying to avoid smashers. They've heard of me. Like, Matt DG and Recifers were telling people about me, like how, you know, how I was. So they wanted to see it. I tore through the whole entire tournament. I think people saw my skill. A lot of people actually dropped out of the tournament. The hype was like almost gone. It was like the last match of the day. It was me versus Recifers.
Hey, that's pretty good.